Welcome, all respected viewers. My name is NILA KS and I am studying in 8C at Government Girls High Secondary School, Cherthala. Today is December 10th. We all know. And do you know what's the specialty of this day? It's Human Rights Day. Through this video, I intend to share some basic information about Human Rights Day. Let's take a look into it. Human Rights Day is celebrated annually across the world on 10 December every year. The date was chosen to honor the United Nations General Assembly's adoption and proclamation on 10 December 1948 of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, UDHR, the first global initiation of human rights and one of the first major achievements of new United Nations. The formal establishment of Human Rights Day occurred at the 317th plenary meeting of General Assembly on 4th December 1950, when the General Assembly declared Resolution 423V inviting all the member states and any other interested organization to celebrate the day as they saw fit. The day is normally marked both by the high-level political conferences and meetings and by cultural events and exhibitions dealing with human rights issues. Besides, it is traditionally on 10 December that the 5-yearly United Nations Prize in the field of human rights and Nobel Peace Prize are awarded. Many governmental and non-governmental organizations active in human rights field also scheduled special events to commemorate the day, as do many civil and social cause organizations. Let's take a look into the history of Human Rights Day. Human Rights Day is the day in 1948 the United Nations General Assembly adopted the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. The formal inception of Human Rights Day dates from 1950 after the Assembly passed Resolution 423V inviting all states and interested organizations to adopt 10 December of each year as Human Rights Day. When the General Assembly adopted the declaration with 48 states in favor and 8 abstentions, it was proclaimed as the common standard of achievement for all people and all nations, toward which individuals and societies should strive by progressive measures, national and international, to secure the universal and effective recognition and observance. The measure was received by both advocates and critics alike as being more declarative than legislative, more suggestive than binding. Although the declaration was its broad range of political, civil, economic, social, and cultural rights, it's not a binding document. It inspired more than 60 human rights instruments, which together constitute an international standard of human rights. Today, the general consent of all United Nations member states of the basic human right laid down in the declaration makes it even more stronger and effaces the relevance of human rights in our daily lives. Let's hold our strong hands together to save the rights of individuals in this world. And that's for today's. Hope you like this video and thank you so much for watching. Have a great day. Stay awesome. Stay safe.